if the high-speed operation is often maintained during use. The concentration should be appropriately reduced and more oil should be added to ensure the normal lubrication of the moving parts inside the cylinder. However,